Well, you can get in touch with me and some of the team on Twitter. I'm at BBC Regid Ahmed. Of course, much more coming up on BBC World News and much more on our website, bbc.com/news.